We knew from our good friends in China that much quality art was still available in China, even following the Cultural Revolution. But the great bulk of it was hidden under Chinese beds, as they said, and in the People's Liberation Army compounds. Artists were reluctant to show their art to anyone because of the terrible events that have occurred during the Cultural Revolution.